Theater at the University of Delaware. Please take a moment to check your personal belongings to make certain that you have turned off your cell phone or any other device that could disrupt the performance. There are several marked exits in the theater. Please note which one is closest to your location. Cameras or recording devices of any kind may not be operated during the event. Thank you for visiting the University of Delaware.
We have a lot of engineers now. They're very busy, very hard to get on time. Like, I can't even explain how much of a pain in the ass it's been. But, really happy, super excited, day's finally come. Thank you to everybody that's helped out, our ticket vendors and staff here. You guys have been awesome. And we're just super psyched to put on the show for you guys today. So we're gonna have the lovely D-Sharps open for us. They have become, yeah. They become an extremely essential ally to the Y-Chromes. We've just done a lot more with them recently, and it's been awesome working with them. They have an outstanding president, Kavya Beldona, and a really amazing music director, Suchita Ramchandra. They're great. So they're gonna sing a few songs for you guys real quick, and then we're gonna get on stage and kick some ass. So, let's go!
Uh-huh. POV by Ariana Grande. This is arranged by Shelby Klein and beatbox by Kavya.
Slowly that gap in our time. To see tonight.
Yeah.
on every single show. And you have the 10% of speaking knowledge left. So what I give is guarantee you, I can take it, man. Hollering at you from a 1977 Monte Carlo. Hard after the fall. Showtime, trying to pull you up, I see a power. Yeah. Let's get down with business. Me and you together, woo! That's something new.
I missed it, I was
This is a nice brand new one. And we have somebody in the group who's about to have their first solo, and they're doing a damn fine job of it. That solo is being Bastard Alexis.
Does it ever drive you crazy? Just how fast fresh new one again. This does not have somebody that hasn't had a solo, but it does have somebody very lovely, as Nicholas Carey. Math teacher extraordinaire, average white girl.
If you insist.
Troublemaker, you had me hooked. again from the minute you sat down. The way you bite your lips got my head spinning around. After a drink or two, I was partying in your hands. I don't believe I'll be able to stand. Oh, trouble, trouble, Mickey, yeah, that's your little mate. I know you're no good, but you're stuck in my brain. And I wanna know, why does it feel so good, but hurt so bad? Oh, my mind keeps saying, run as fast as you can. I stay out of, but then you pull me back. Oh, I swear you're giving me a heart attack. Troublemaker, looks like you're always there in the corners of my mind. I see your silhouette every time I close my eyes. There must be poison in those fingertips of yours, 'cause I keep coming back again for more. Oh, trouble, trouble, Mickey, yeah, that's your middle name. Whoa. I know you're no good, but you're stuck in my brain. And I wanna know, why does it feel so good, but hurt so bad? Oh, my mind keeps saying, run as fast as you can. I say I'm done, but then you pull me back. Oh, I swear you're giving me a heart attack. Yeah,
baby, I've been saying, 'cause I keep doing the same damn thing. Yeah, what never gonna say.
That's right.
You know just how to work that back to make me forget my name.
But hey,
what the hell you do, I won't remember. I'll be gone until November, and you'll show up again next summer.
Yeah!
I missed the finale. It's fine.
That's why he is the GOAT. Right there. Also,
go see,
I don't know if that's allowed. That right there.
That's good.
Yeah.
This is after all by Elton John and Charlie Puth.
I lie awake and realize
job. Great job. What's next?
I just have to say one thing.
That was sick.
So, this is Tristan Fuentes. This guy is frankly a Y-Crows legend of some sort.
Yeah.
And holy shit, was that good.
So next, great job, man. Next, a classic that we're bringing back for another semester. This is I Want to Dance with Somebody by Whitney Houston. So long, say goodbye. Nick Carey.
Have.
Now I'm dying, cause I let you.
Amazing to work with, and this has been like a long time coming that we're doing a piece with them, and it's a little ditty called We Found Love. It's an arrangement that I have been hearing in my house since freshman year because Tom would play it on the speaker all the time. So we got really inspired, and we found the arrangement online, and we did this in a few, like 40 bucks. Who cares? Anyways, we've done this in like a few rehearsals with the D-Sharps. It's been a lot of crazy time management trying to sync up our rehearsals. So please give it up for them, because they're gonna come join us on stage. Man, we're never doing scene again. All right, We're gonna change pace a little bit here, real quick. Because this group, huh?